Gary, would you mind just taking a card for us again, please, mate?
Okay.
And, yeah, go on. Can you just sign your name on there for me as well?
Okay.
Got it?
Yep.
Fantastic. All right. Cheers, mate. So, yeah. Obviously going to try and find your card in a second. Now, I do need a couple of other cards to help me. The two jokers, okay? I left them over here.
Yeah.
Yeah? Now, basically, what's going to happen, the jokers are going to go there for a second, and one card is going to jump between the jokers.
Right.
Here we go. Watch. One card. I've got no idea what your card is, but it must be on there somewhere.
Yeah.
What was it?
The Jack of Spades.
The Jack of Spades, and there you go. Thank you very much. I can see you look a bit underwhelmed by that. Okay, let's try something else then. If I could take that 52 on one card there and change it into your card, would that be amazing?
That'd be very amazing.
It would. I wish I could do it.
What's that say?
It says look under the card box.
No.
So over here, we have a card. Believe it or not, Gary, your card there.
That is actually brilliant. That is excellent.
Thank you.
I would use that. Brilliant stuff.